Pippen's going to be inbounding it here. Salukis are going to come out pressing here. Denard back to Pip. Pips over to Duhon.
Give it Duhon. Pass it up.
Nice. Duhon's going to get a foul on the floor, and he'll be going to the line for a bonus. Let's go, Nate.
We got to hit these two free throws.
Come on, 3-2. Come on, 3-2.
Yeah, Chicago State needs these. They need this right now. They need both of them.
Guys, 58 seconds left here.
They hit
at the Jones Convocation Center. Duhon to the line for the bonus. 80-76, Chicago State against the Southern Illinois Salukis, in case you're just chiming in here.
They hit these two free throws as a two-possession game.
Duhon hits his first one, and that's a big one. So I didn't even know we were in the double bonus. Kind of hard for me to be alert on that sometimes. Now, this is a big win for the program here.
Yeah.
If we can get this one.
I think they can. They're up by 5-6 now.
Now a 6-point lead with 58 seconds left as Salukis are bringing it
they
up court.
Play
Chicago
solid
State.
No fouls. Play solid basketball.
It's going to be Balagoon.
Oh, that was a travel.
Kicks it out to Bean. Bean's going to kick it out to Yulshaw for three. He misses. O'Brien with an offensive rebound for the Salukis. Looked like a walk. Didn't get called. Couldn't finish inside.
Dang.
Rebound Chicago State. We got a fall on the floor. And it's going to be the little man, the little guard, number zero, Corey Gray, going
to
line for two in the double bonus.
I'm going to tell you something, Bill. I hate people say little guy. Because you know what? It's okay, because when I played basketball, I was the little one out there. That's why. It's like, you know what? Go.
Hey, they're usually the most feisty.
They are.
They're usually
aggressive.
Not scared of anyone, and
yeah.
They won't back down from anyone.
They are.
And you've seen Gray do that right there.
Yes.
I don't know about you guys, but I just started. I just hit my auto start because this game is over.
Yeah. And you know what? Everyone has scored on the team tonight that has played. Excellent teamwork and chemistry. That's really good for everybody that have came into the game, at least scored.
84-76 now as Gray hits both.
No
Chicago
fouls.
State leads
no
with
fouls.
38 seconds. Southern Illinois, Yulshaw brings it across half court. And they're really scrambling around now, the Salukis.
Yeah.
Yulshaw's going to go to the lane. He's going to draw a foul.
Yeah.
He's going to get an and one. That's a big shot there by the kid.
That's something we don't need.
Yeah. He shouldn't have even did that.
It's so fun watching teams scramble down the stretch, because it's kind of like, what are they going to do? Are they going to turn it over? Are they going to force one up? Are they going to draw a foul? And that time you see him, he buries it as he draws the foul, and he'll be going to the line for one. So 84-78, in case you're just chiming in here at Chicago State University. The Cougars lead with 27.7 seconds left in the game. Yulshaw hits the free throw. So it's 84-79 now, a 5-point lead for the Cougars. Pippen's going to be the inbound man. He's going to find Ross, and they're going to break this down quick.
Right.
Over to Duhon. Duhon's going to get the foul on the floor, and he'll be going back to the line for a pair.
Hey, he made the last pair, so hopefully he can go ahead and make these pair as well.
Man, this team has been exciting to watch today.
Yes.
Unbelievable, the heart, the perseverance by these kids. Smart basketball, hard basketball. I mean, I can't say it enough. It's good to see these kids out there working this hard, and hopefully they can end up finishing these last 23 ticks out and get Chicago State a win. Duhon hits the first, 85-79, Chicago State.
All right, that's the one to put the nail in the coffin.
So Chicago State's going to back up all their defenders. Leave no one down for a rebound just to get their defense set. Duhon hits it. Pays
Great.
Off for Dildy.
Great.
Salukis forcing it. It's going to be Jackson with the ball with 17 ticks. He's going to take a long deuce. That one circles around
Great
and miss.
Rebound.
Yeah, good offensive rebound.